In my recent guesting to ASAP, I was able to chat with a few Kapamilya stars on what they are going to do for Valentine's Day. I was able to talk to Enchong, Concepcion, Iñigo and Maris, and Angeline Quinto. So, watch this. What are you doing for Valentine's Day?
Valentine's Day? I don't know yet. I don't have any plans, but...
No date?
I should have a date,
okay.
Of course, but I think I'm doing a show on that day, so I'm gonna squeeze it somewhere in between.
Yeah, I have 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
And Sean, what are you doing for Valentine's Day? Do you have any plans?
I asked my partner to look for a job. I think when you're single, that's the only thing that you can do.
So work nala.
Yeah, or spend time with myself.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay, what are you guys doing for Valentine's Day, real quick?
Well, she's gonna be working, I think. But we actually spent time in somewhere together a week ago. So that kind of counts as something for Valentine's Day.
So it's a pre-Valentine's Day, but on actual Valentine's Day, what's happening?
We don't know yet.
Make it fun. Yeah. Oh, thanks. Have a good one, guys.
Thank you. Okay.
What are your plans for Valentine's Day?
Valentine's Day, may show po kami ni Erin sa bago. So, siguro yun na rin po yung time para makapag-celebrate kasi kasama ko rin yung family.
Okay, so walang romantic activity?
Wala. Isasama niyo po ako sa inyo. Pwede naman po.
So, on Valentine's Day, whether you'll be spending it with your special someone, your family, your friends, or you'll be at work, just make sure you enjoy the day and it's filled with love. Happy Valentine's Day! Mwah!
My daughter.
Okay, what?
Thank you.